Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 意思. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读意思. So this one should be light and short. 思, 思. This one, 意. Actually, it's just E and first tone. E, 意思, 意思. Very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写. First, we write E. 点, 横, 点, 撇, 横. So this 横 should be longer than first one. 竖, 横折, 横, 横, 点, 斜钩. 点点 e and we write 思竖横折横竖横点斜钩点点意思意思 have so many meaning, but today we learn first one. Its main meaning is called meaning. 意思 means meaning.So we can say, I know the meaning of this word. 我知道这个词的意思。I don't know the meaning. 我不知道这个意思。So if you like this video, please like and share it to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.